Karen Proctor?
It's Kaz.
I would think wisely about how you're going to spend your time here.
I'm hoping to build up a picture of Kaz Proctor.
Step up before someone else does.
The women need a leader, and they want you.
Is it fair to say that your beliefs about protecting women led to the behaviour which brought you to Wentworth?
What do you reckon?
And since being in prison, those beliefs have actually led you to attack and kill other women. Would you agree with that? So far from
who I was, I suppose.
And that, at least in the case of Ali, those actions have caused grief to the individuals that you're trying to protect. So then let me ask you this, Kaz. Do you think your beliefs have served you well?
Betrays on my principles.
Well, you know Kaz and her principles.
Fuck her principles!
Then go fuck your principles.
Oh, fuck your principles, Kaz. Just do what's right.
Protecting vulnerable women is very important to you. Why is that?
You're a tough nut, Karen. Do you know even when you were a kid, you had a hardness about you?
Did I?
Do you identify with the women you protect?
Yeah, been on about helping women, and all this time you're protecting the very woman who put you in here. You're nothing but a fucked up little girl who's trying to save the world.
No, Mama.
And all you're doing is dragging down the women you say you protect.
My need to save people, whether or not they want it.
What is wrong with you? You don't get it, do you? By bashing each other, you're only hurting yourself.
I'm wasting my fucking time.
Fucking sick and tired of it.
When I was a kid, I was the victim.
No one's gonna believe her shit. She'll forget it. She'll be fine.
I was Karen. But I refuse to let that be my story. Fighting.
You're not intimidated by that toothless tiger?
Cats can let that slide.
You need to take control, Proctor.
Bea Smith would have taken control by now, because she was her own boss.
Then what are you gonna do?
Or you what, Cass? What are you gonna do about it, Proctor?
Do you see strength as your defining quality? Is that why you're top dog?
Probably. I am top dog. It's my job to protect. Justice. Sometimes you need to cross a line.
To finally be a kind of leader, these women need to be
glad to be talking. And now I have to live with it.
Being top dog in this trouble.
What do you want?
Kaz Proctor.
Saved a lot of us. We counted on her. Not just as a top dog. She was our friend.
I love you.
She's lucky to have
you. You know, she's family.
All you could say.
All I ever wanted to do is protect the women.
Yes. I reckon you're a great top dog.
You know, I am proud of my achievements, and I am proud of the woman that I've become.
I think you're good for the women, Kaz.
And I'm hopeful for the future.